grooving on a Sunday afternoon. The Golden Knights need to get back in the groove as they host the Calgary Flames for a matinee here in Las Vegas. Skyrockets in flight. It's afternoon delight.
Well, the puck back to center ice and Colin Miller. William Karlsson along with Jonathan Marchessault and James Neal up front. Into the middle comes Karlsson. Little touch pass to Neal. Shot and a save, Smith. Puck at the side of the net. Now behind the cage. Stajan trying to convert down low. Lazard a dish it to Hamonic. Shot and a save made by Fleury through traffic. But couldn't handle the pass from Goodrow. Now here's Ferland with a backhand and a blocker save by Fleury. And the rebound put off the side of the net by Giordano. Puck loose on the side of the cage. Goodrow put it towards the net. And it's turned away by Fleury.
Well, it's not the guy you want to turn the puck over to. As Marchessault just trying to get it out from behind the net. Goodrow gets it.
Carpenter looks to roll it out in front. Like it batted away down low. And the Flames to center. Here's Goodrow into the offensive zone for Hamilton walking in. Wrist shot and a pad save. Fleury. Rebound put back towards the net. And Fleury was there again.
It's a 3-on-3 rush up the ice. But Goodrow has that ability to feel pressure as they come across the blue line. Little drop play as Hamilton comes up the ice. And a good save by Fleury. Then a scramble in front afterwards.
Calgary without his top power play goal scorer. Matthew Tkachuk leads the team with 10 power play goals. He's out injured for the third game in a row. Sean Monahan's next with 9. Verstiga wrist shot. Save Fleury. The rebound pushed wide by Brouwer. He'll pick his way to the Vegas zone for Verstiga. Back to Gaudreau again. Little backhand saucer pass for Brody. Looking. Wrist shot. Save Fleury. Rebound swept away at the top of the crease by McNabb. Puck loose to Tatar. Fans on a wrist shot. Kulak will track it down. And he'll send it off the glass to Gaudreau. One-on-one against Theodore. Gaudreau dances his way in deep. Throws it on goal. Fleury able to hold the short side. Shots are 14-4 in favor of Calgary. Karlsson to the offensive end. Looking out top. Closing in. Wrist shot and a save, Smith. And now Brouwer on the boards for Backlund. Dishing it off to Hamilton. Here come the Flames. Backlund down the wing. Wrist shot kicked away by Fleury. And the rebound just out of the reach of Frolik this year. So they've allowed 19 shots here in the first period. The most they've allowed in one period this year was their first game in franchise history as Hamilton puts it off the outside of the net.
Boy, nice feed by Brouwer. And it's not an easy play to one time that coming in on your onside.
They get swept in the first round of the playoffs by the Anaheim Ducks. Puck loose on the boards for Tatar. Bennett takes it away in front of Jankowski. Missed the net. On the first 30 seconds of the period, Mark Jankowski with a great opportunity. Regather. Johnny Gaudreau to the offensive end, trying to pick his way through. And a take it away by Marchessault. Here's Karlsson up ice down to Marchessault. And a club save, Smith. Mike Smith with his best save of the day, robbing Jonathan Marchessault.
Marchessault all alone, and the glove save by Mike Smith. He added a little extra to it at the end.
And Neal, and Miller with Schmidt, the power play unit. Here's Nate Schmidt, left side. Miller out top, and around the horn of Perron, out of Miller, the one-timer, score! That changed directions on the way to the net. Colin Miller let it rip, a power play goal and a 1-0 lead.
Another look, they just moved the puck along the top of the umbrella. Little give and go, good shot, and that catches Michael Stone in front. He tries to get out of the way, but it's gonna hit him and go past Smith as the Golden Knights get on the board first as Colin Miller with his 10th of the season gives his team the 1-0 lead.
Well, despite being outshot, 23-11, shaken up earlier in the shift. With a steal, here's Neal down the middle to Karlsson. Score! On a 2-on-1 rush, William Karlsson with number 37, and it's 2-0 Vegas.
Well, great play here by the Golden Knights as they another play off transition. Karlsson will hit number 37 on the year, and just like that, bang bang, it is 2-0 Vegas.
And now Alex Tuck will start it out. Stick handles his way to the Calgary end. And put it towards the net. Smith there to play it away. Puck around the boards. Bennett fell down. Now he's back up. Marchessault behind the Calgary cage. Feeds it out in front. Score! William Karlsson again from the left side. Finds a hole on Smith. And Carlson's second of the game has made it 3-0.
And Jonathan Marchessault has got a point. And he ends a 7-game pointless drought as William Karlsson now Two goals in a row for him, back to back. He's got 38 on the year, but a nice play. Marchessault just comes out the other side to Carlson, and a quick shot by him, and it finds a hole through Mike Smith.
He'll drive it around the boards. Puck loose on the wing for Schmidt. There's Carlson up ice with Schmidt, 2-on-1. Carlson looking for the hat trick, and he scores! William Carlson's second career hat trick, a natural hat trick here in the second period.
William Carlson, what a season. How about this period? You said, Dave, a natural hat trick for Carlson, his second in career. And a great play by Nate Schmidt, who just gets up the ice. And Carlson, a great shot, blocker side, just inside the post. That is a fantastic release and perfect placement.
Time is getting short for them in terms of a playoff spot in the West. And they're down 4 with 1.5 minutes to go in the second. In front, Fleury, a big save, back door. Rebound, a backhand turned away as well. Ferland had the first chance, and then Backlund.
Watch Fleury's left leg come behind. That is a great save as he robbed Backlund. There's a highlight reel save.
Came in at plus 36 to lead the NHL. He's done nothing to hurt his standing in that category. Now the puck sent out in front, tipped wide right through the crease.
There's a play, he's trying to deflect the puck, gets a stick on it, but it's just wide of that far post.
And Travis Hamonic will clear. Theodore to snap it across for Tatar. Rink wide for Marchessault. Into the offensive end, shot. And that went off the glove of Smith and wide to the corner. In fact,
well, you wonder.
Quality of the ice.
Well, most arenas, though, do have multiple events going on.
Jankowski on the forecheck. In front to Versteeg, and he's turned away by Fleury. Save number 35 on the day for Marc-Andre Fleury. Tied for the most in the league with Nikita Kucherov. Lost the puck here, though. Back the other way comes Halla with Neil and Perron on the rush. Neil throwing it on goal. A blocker saves Smith by Merrill. Smith out to play it to Hamilton. And Hamilton will start it back the other way for Calgary. Bennett with some speed into the offensive zone. Got stood up by England as he tried to feed it towards the net. Banks it out. Monahan didn't want to touch that puck. It would have been offside. So Hamilton will gain the line now. Dropping it off on high to Versteeg. Now check it. Wrist shot from Lazar, gloved by Fleury. He'll take care of it. So 2:46 to go. That's 40 saves on the day for Marc-Andre Fleury. In 8 seconds. Puck to the corner. And Stone's going to kill the rest of the time. They'll keep this moving. And that will do it. It's a 42-save shutout for Marc-Andre Fleury. His fourth of the season and the 48th. Of his career. Well, it's more like it here at T-Mobile Arena for the Golden Knights. They salute their crowd after winning here on home ice, their 47th win of the season. They're up now to 97 points on the year. And as we said, back up to an 8-point lead on the San Jose Sharks.